Well, I think the biggest challenge is the US visa, securing the US visa. You have to understand our demographics is South Asian students. If you look at our numbers, roughly about 290 odd students out of 413, 418 is about South Asian students. And in those countries, the visa is pretty tough. Very difficult, hard, they get denied, they get rejected. A lot of runarounds, they're expensive because you apply for a visa and you pay like close to $160, $150 for the visa appointment, CVS is $200, close to you pay like $500 and then you don't hear it. So it's I think the constant battle is the US securing a US visa to come here. Apart from the financial difficulties, students may have money to come here, but then if they keep on getting rejected every time, that's another $500, $600 that they have to pay every time to apply to come here. That's a lot of money. I mean, comparing to tuition fees, no, it is not that much of a bigger deal, but then still, it's a lot of money. $600 every time to hear the word, no, you're not getting the visa today. So that is, I would say, the biggest challenge. So.